ought to meet the kind of girl that can brighten this old world.